What up, y'all? Welcome back to Couch Kicks. And we have another shoe review today, but today we have a little freaky one. I don't know if you guys know who IMRAN Potato is, but he's one of my favorite designers out right now. And he has a couple shoes and clothes and a lot of different things that he does. And you guys might think I'm weird, but I'm not. I just really like this and I think it's cool. We got the IMRAN Potato Caveman slippers for y'all today. All right, so let's take a look at the shoes. So this is not a traditional shoe box. It comes in like a toy packaging. It says potato on the back. And if you look at the front, it's like plastic. And it's dead ass like a toy. Like if you went to the store and got like a WWE action figure, it comes just like this. But instead, this is a shoe. So let's look inside. Let's see what comes with it. When you take the little screen out, it's a little potato, little poster. It's cool. I'm gonna put this in my room when I get back home. All right, so let's take a look at the shoe. The shoe retails at $50 and it comes with four different colorways. It comes with the black, the white, the caveman Hulk pair, and then the caveman Smurf pair. They're all of the same silhouette. It's basically feet and they all say potato on the bottom, but they're just different colors. You pick and choose what color you want to get, and it's one size fits all, so you won't have to pick a size or anything, and it comes in the same packaging, so all of them are going to look the same. All of them are feet. They look the exact same, just different colors. And I think this is really cool. It's really different, especially in like streetwear. Everybody tries to wear dunks and graphic tees and whatever, B-Lone, and thinking it's like, it's the new thing, but like, I feel like it's stuff like this will separate people's styles and separate people from those people. Alright, so now I want to talk about my opinion on these shoes. The Caveman slippers, in my opinion, are almost perfect. I think they're so cool because they're so weird. Like, you won't see anybody wearing feet shoes, like, out in public on the daily, you know? Typically see like white shoes and black shoes and stuff like that, but these I think are so different. The only thing I would say about these is the memory foam inside. If you do wear these all day, I could see it like making your feet hurt, especially if you're walking all day and like on the go or whatever, or driving especially. Driving especially for these, it's kind of weird because the shoe is only one size. Like, your foot only goes like halfway up, so like it feels like this other part is like bending while you're driving and stuff. Alright guys, now we're at the portion of the video where we're gonna show you guys some fits that you can wear with the Caveman slippers and some activities you can perform in these beauties too. So let's get right into it.
Astronaut. Oh, you done did more drugs than me, you must be hallucinating. Oh, you did more perks than me, you must be hallucinating. No man to solve these balconies, you must have seen same. I seduce you with this Rolls Royce truck that's on the way. Chanel is on the invoice, I about to start today. That getting on my nerves, man, I had to send out the Sandra pay. Oh, you done blow more chase than me, boy, then you gotta be hallucinating. I'm a thunk, this chicken, I get up. The freshest thing I ever bought was that Bentley truck. I can turn the scribble to a diva. Chinchilla owner, that's Peter. Shot might be gone after needle. Rockstar gone like the Beatles. I took the styrofoam to the meeting. Three cell phones in the grieving. Gotta be waiting in the lounge. I done had to move a few pounds. Looking at my chain, don't drown. Andy put the diamonds in his mouth. All bad pop out. When I'm stepping at the house. Every day we walk the red carpet. Every day one of my falling in love. I seduce you with this Aston Martin I bought today. Oh, you done did more drugs than me, you must be hallucinating. Oh, you did more perks than me, you must be hallucinating. No man to solve these balconies, you must have seen same. I seduce you with this Rolls Royce truck that's on the way. Chanel is on the invoice, I about to start today. On my nerves, man, I had to send out the Sandra pay. Oh, you done blow more chase than me, boy, then you gotta be hallucinating. I'm a dunk, this chicken, I get up. The freshest thing I ever bought was that Bentley truck. I can turn the scribble to a diva. Chinchilla owner, that's Peter. Shot might be gone after needle. Rockstar gone like the Beatles. I took the styrofoam in the meeting. Three cell phones in the grieving. Gotta be waiting in the lounge. I done had to move a few pounds. Looking at my chain, don't drown. Andy put the diamonds in his mouth. All bad pop out. When I'm stepping at the house. Every day we walk the red carpet. Every day one of my falling in love. I seduce you with this Aston Martin I bought today. Oh, you done did more drugs than me, you must be hallucinating. Oh, you did more perks than me, you must be hallucinating. No man to solve these balconies, you must have seen same. I
freshest thing I ever bought was that Bentley truck. All I do is pop more bottles and give them to you. All they ever do is bring more problems to listen to. My chains, my ring on brain, they do all the seducing. I was kicking your bitch, she did all of the choosing. Looking at my chain on drown, and they put the diamonds in his mouth. All bad pop out when the bitch stepping out the house. Every day we walk the red carpet. Every day one of my bitches falling in love. You with this Aston Martin I bought today. Oh, you done did more drugs than me, and you must be hallucinating. Oh, you did more perks than me, and you must be hallucinating. No man of soul, but he's like these, you must have seen same. I seduce you with this Rolls Royce truck that's on the way. Chanel is on the invoice, I about to store today.